Well, una-una yung panawagan ng simbahan mahalaga talaga, no? At marami sa amin tumutugon sa panawagan ng simbahan na una-una itigil na yung patayan. I think that's something that's common to not just politicians in the opposition but school heads, NGOs, church leaders, different religions also. I think yun yung very common threat na gusto ko namin talagang ipahiwatig, no? And right now I think people are just fed up with everything. Talagang sukang-suka na with the death that's happening in our country. And I think yung homily ni Bishop Sok was quite clear, no? Sabi niya, kailangan nating itigil ito. To get to the part of healing, kailangan matigil na muna yung patayan sa ating bansa. And I think it's something na nagbubuklod-buklod sa amin.